Early season struggles are in the rear view for Marinos. The Yokohama side has won three straight, and league-leading scorer Daizen Maeda is flying. A sensational attack has breathed new life into Ange Postecoglou's plans. Now a nearby visitor with something to prove. Whose away matches so far have all ended in defeat. It's a chance to make a statement in this Kanagawa battle. Yokohama F. Marinos. Shonan Bellmare. This is the MEIJI YASUDA J1 League.